Hello, hello everyone, welcome back. BogMod here, playing more Europa Universalis 4, where the Ottomans hate us. They're invading Kandar. Kandar, you're doomed. France, can I befriend France? Could I befriend Tunis? No, I hate Tunis, and they hate me. France, no. Oh, Gazamuk. You know what? There's a little alliance. I'd really love it if you liked me, Poland. But you're in a mood. So I guess we leave that alone for now. Yeah, you guys can probably... I think I can make them into a goon. And then... which are safe, got some prestige, nice. I need more money. Ooh. There we go. Give me all the money, game! Take it. Mamluk rebels in Hama and Aleppo. I think I can invade these guys. Right, 1490. So we got a year or so to go. Okay, it's fine. We can work with that. Center trade that I want to upgrade, but I can't. I guess Akian will be my rival for now. Expired, which is terrible. Build up my reserves of cash. That's all I really need. Don't need that, don't need that. Scholar? Cheaper admin by 5%. 50. Well, 5% of 600 is 30. So it doesn't actually pay for itself. Sadly. More mysticism. Mm-hmm. 1490, 1494. Alright, I think, yeah. I think we'll attack them. As long as I take the provinces that don't enrage them, I think I'm okay. Because that's kind of what got the Ottomans to swap on me, was I had all this land that they wanted. So, I'll leave that as is, I guess, for now. September! Things are ticking along. I might as well improve relations with you too. One more cannon won't hurt. But there's a bunch of things that I'm going to want to take and core. I guess I'll wait. I'm getting 11. Hello, Muscovy. What are your troops doing there? Where are you marching your troops from, Muscovy? Who are you at war with? Castile, Portugal, Tafalalt, and Marrakesh. Attacker against Castile in the Aragonese War for Independence. Oh! And I think they're gonna get it. Legalism. Oh, that reminds me. I've got let's see what my other leader options are. Ooh, 4122. You can go. And you 2 points of siege. Yes, please, game. Don't need this active. There we are. My truces with them are over. Nope, you gotta wait until April. That's fine. That gives me time to get into position. Pull the Timurids into it. Yeah, that should be fine. I'm gonna aim for Shat. No diplomats to send. Send you home. There we go. Some of these I don't need active, or at least I won't need active. Ah, it's so nice that they're filled with to the brim with rebels. Because of course, then I can quickly divert various groups. Small troop numbers. I didn't expect them to break that one so quickly. A bit of a surprise. Four points of base tax for a bunch of... You know what? This. No leader. Transferred leader. Apparently I need one more cannon. I can do that. And actually, you know what? I got a lot of points, so you know what else? The hazards. I guess I'll take it. You know what? And let's strengthen our government. So take these and that. That's what I want. And money? Infiltrators, that's fine. All right, Auron can head on in. Hello, Muscovy's armies. Yes, I would like cash. Ooh, and I'll just take cash. Ooh, and made them into a vassal. I should have checked. Did the Ottomans did not want that. Perfect. Oh! Baku at Tesga? Tesga? What do you do? Discipline? Where do you be? Zoroastrian. Nah, that's not. Trying to do a thing. Good, kept all the cannons there. Fisheries, okay. More valuable salts. There we go. So very shortly, I should be able to get... Turned off my forts. Perfect. So that gives me 22. Qara Qoyunlu gets a bunch of claims and some subjugation. Okay, we'll take that. And overpower the Mamluks, gain a general, army tradition. Okay, and that's for if I beat up. Okay. Turkish Union. Never lost a single battle against the Ottomans. 10 permanent power projection. That sounds like a challenge. All right, but for the moment, I think we're just going to take that. And actually, I guess I could use... They're not great, but... and then I just need to... Oh, no. Wait a day. And you're going to give me war reparations. And I think I want to pillage you. Can't pillage you. There we are. And then we core all of that. Down, Karami cash. Let's go and let's assign someone back to sucking up to my allies. Crimea. I wonder if we have relations with you again. It's 29. Common rivals, Polish opinion. Oh, if they just liked me. Costly though it is, it'll spread the institutions faster. Saluzzo and Switzerland, eh? What happens if I go over my limits? Advisors cost more, improved relations takes longer, stability is more expensive. and one more cannon. Ooh, you know what? Let's summon the diet. Let's see, they want local autonomy in Van higher than 60%. Where's Van? No, I think it's over... There it is, Van. So the merchant guilds are the most grumpy right now. Have a dock in Sedan. Mean beast production there. Austria likes me. Convert the religion to Kakati. You know what? Base production. Let's spend a tiny bit of points then. The production income will go up. A couple points there. I think that's enough for now. Let's take a break here. We'll come back soon, and we'll see what we can manage next time. Bye.